Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 15 of Borderlands. So last episode we started collecting these journals. Actually, we've been doing a lot of the little side missions, but right now we're collecting journals, and we found two of them. We learned that Tanis is going crazy, which of course makes me super excited to meet her. Being crazy, talking to people that don't actually exist, and the tape recorder, apparently. Which, I mean, I guess that makes sense. You have to talk to the tape recorder. That's kind of how it works. But, like, talking to her mom, who hasn't been alive in 14 years, yeah, that's a different story. So, with that being said, let's get moving. We're going to try and find this next journal entry, which is nearby, apparently. I do picked this one up. So. Let's see. And those of you who were around last episode know that I've been fighting off a cold. Still fighting, still losing. So, although I feel a little better today. So, oh, hey, it's taped to the wall. Tonight for dinner, I will have eggs. Okay. It is a long journey, my friend. Away! Man, these stalker things are like the skags of the world. Of the beginning. Skags have returned, they just have new skin. This place is confusing. I really do get lost. It doesn't help that I have like a lot of maps in my memory. So like, this one's not exactly top of my list of remembered items. Oh shit, sentry guns. Uh-oh. Huh, our recording cut off.
Stop. That's what I want to. That explains why she might need my help now. She's obviously on a good track and can't quite figure it out. Shit. Do they not look like stalkers from StarCraft? I'm just saying. I think StarCraft was around first, so I have to, like, I'd have to double check that before I blamed anybody, actually, but just saying, they look pretty similar. Let's go turn some stuff in. Should I go? Oh, yeah, I do. Ow. Rude. Back to New Haven. Ooh, gracious. Some cleared inventory. Turn those in. I know you listen to them, so again with the blunt force trauma. Okay. So let's talk to that one woman who we're supposed to talk to real quick.
crazy one has been. Jack's other eye. Kill one-eyed Jack and bring his eye as proof. One-eyed Jack is madder than all hell. My sources tell me he's going to take it out on New Haven. Our only chance is to kill him before he strikes. This is your fault. You fix it. Okay. Okay. So let's go kill One-Eyed Jack. That shouldn't be too difficult. And I get a gun out of it, so... And then we'll go find Tannis. Because I feel like Tannis is going to advance the main story. So... But I just don't seem to come back to Ares too much when I advance the main story. Here we go. Should always check the map before I like drive away. Who is One-Eyed Jack? Must be him. I didn't kill him. Or it did. Oh shit. Just tried to blow myself up. It's okay. Good news. I was right that that mission was easy. All I had to do was go in and run him over. I got a gun. Is it any good? 87, 94% accurate. Yeah, you were mad. Still mad. Interesting. This is not a good gun. Like, it's got no accuracy, like, at all. Wow, but it did do some damage once it did hit him. Interesting. Not sure how I feel with that. Okay. I guess we'll keep it for now. What's the harm? Okay, so it wants us to turn that in, but instead, let's go find Tannis. Maybe I should go turn these in. Let's go turn everything in. I feel like my car keeps disappearing. That's a queen. She throws eggs. Died. The accuracy on this thing is horrible. Absolutely horrible.
it, Rax. Get away from me. Reload. Stuck. I need health. Really bad. Get hit by. I think this one. Yeah. Oh, there's more. At least I'm not dying. I need a shield that heals me. The healing shields. They just don't have as good shield abilities. Which makes sense. It's a fair trade. Not as good as shielding. Lots better because they heal you. This stuff goes to Scooter. I'm out of ammo. Good thing I noticed that before I got into trouble with it. Let's see. Number of shots. So I'm gonna go turn in Jack's other eye. I don't want to keep myself out of trouble. It'll be fine. Alright. I know I was upset with you. You've taken responsibility for your accident to fix the situation. Thanks. An awful eye. Alright, so now we gotta seek out Tannis. Let's see. Oh, 81. That was really bad firing rate, though. Not sure how I feel. We'll see. Cinderary Bouncing Betties. Okay. Sounds fun. I like the concept. I'm in. Oh, you know what? I should buy grenades while I'm here, too. I don't know why I keep having to reload this damn gun. I don't know why it doesn't just stay full.
Alright. Let's go see if we can find Tannis. Where are we going? Coast, all the way up. Up the top of the map. I'm going that way. We gotta go around. This way. Right. I probably can't take the vehicle, but let's go. Ooh, that's interesting. Definitely signs of the vault, in my unprofessional opinion, seeing as I've never played this far in this game. Being overly violent for no reason. I need his ammo. This is ridiculous. You guys get behind me like that? Well, I guess I can fly. You know what? I don't need your sass. go see if Tannis is in here.
Ooh.
Nice. Fast reload speed, too. 91% accuracy. It's not quite as good. It's 0.3 less accuracy, which isn't bad. And it's not poison, which is unfortunate. I like it, though.
Incredible. With your brains and all the huddles that imply... Oh, all the hurdles. I can read. Don't worry. All the hurdles that implies you have correctly identified a piece of the vault key. I want to leave this with me. Or I want you to leave this with me so that I may run some tests. I had one of these ones. Now it's in the hands of Crazy Arrow. Along with many of my unmentionables. Do you like bugs? Question mark. Meet Crazy Earl. Met the bearded turtle yet. Crazy Earl. Interesting. So, this looks like a pretty good wrapping up point for the episode, considering we're at like 28 minutes in, and I don't want to go get started on this and then, you know, have to finish. So, I'll go ahead and leave us here and we'll come back next episode, and I guess we'll go meet this Crazy Earl guy. So, until then... I'll see you guys next time.